What's wrong, Riku? Are you tired? Do you need a break? We can stop.
No, just... I've been here. I should know this place. But that all seems like another life.
Well, gee, think of all you've seen. All the feelings you've felt. Why, you've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
I remember my first time here. I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready. I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me. I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it? Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise I made.
To who?
Just someone I once met. Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
Yeah. While we're reminiscing, Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
Sort of. But the realm of darkness has changed since I was here with Aqua.
Yeah, it's different from what I remember.
Usually, I'd just follow my heart, and Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean...
Maybe, but we can't give up hope.
Yeah. This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm positive Aqua was here. But now, her trail's gone dim.
I've been here too. With Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss. Somewhere I can't see her. And I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
So then...
Oh no!
What?
Riku, be careful. Even the least threatening Heartless are stronger in this realm.
I got it.
You're done!
It's not over! Be careful!
Oh no!
Where'd you go?
What? Because somebody needs me. Who are you?
Riku? Wake up! Riku! Are you okay?
Where'd the Heartless go?
I got more than half of them, and the rest vanished. But they spit you out first.
Ugh, thanks. I owe you.
I know you feel invincible, but we're not.
Are you all right, Mickey?
Yeah, thanks to the new gear. But your Keyblade...
Oh.
The Heartless here are stronger than what we expected. I guess we probably should have powered up our Keyblades before we came in here, huh? I think we need to go back to Master Yensit's tower so we can regroup.
But Aqua's still down here alone, facing enemies like that.
I know.
What if she's feeling as scared and alone as I felt the first time I came here? How long are we supposed to keep her waiting in this awful place?
But Aqua, she's like Sora.
What?
No. Strong like Sora.
Oh. Okay. Good. Then I guess she's gonna be all right. Sora could fall into any darkness and swim his way out.
Besides, we won't be long.
Right.
Huh?
Can't use this Keyblade anymore. Might as well leave it here. For the other me.
What?
I see. You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Regardless, Sora, you will need the power of waking.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something'll trigger it real soon.
Like what exactly?
How about a punch on the head?
Hey!
Perhaps it could be something that is as simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest strength, Sora.
You make it sound like an accident. Whoa! Huh?
We're back, Master!
Whoa!
Oh!
Wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
Oh, Your Majesty!
Hey there, fellas! So, what have you three been up to?
We were visiting...
We went to Olympus to visit Hercules!
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back.
But it was a big disappointment.
Oh, what a shame. But honestly,
we didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? Because Master Yen Sid said that's why you fellas left.
Even a hint?
Come on! Can I finally say something?
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited. But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss, beneath the realm of darkness.
She's dead?
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went in after him. So I think if we find someone who was really close to Aqua, and they make the dive, they could reach her down there.
I'm not sure who's even left to ask. Ventus is hidden, and Aqua's the only one who knows where. Plus, nobody's seen Terra in ages. Aqua was the last.
So Aqua, she's gonna be the key to finding all three.
Yes. Their teacher, Master Ericus, would have been another possibility. Had Xehanort not mercilessly struck him down.
I'll save her.
But Sora, that's gonna be super hard since you don't have the power of waking.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
Well, it was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Sora, you must focus on regaining your lost power of waking. Miki and Riku, I recall that Master Aqua journeyed to many worlds and connected with others who could be the link we need.
Good plan, sir. Riku and I will retrace her steps and see if we can find any sort of clues. But first... We got hit pretty hard in the Realm of Darkness. My Keyblade was damaged, and the Heartless broke Riku's clean in half. So... we're gonna need to get replacements before we can continue.
In that case, rendezvous with Kairi and Lee. They are continuing their training under the tutelage of the wizard Merlin.
Yes, sir.
Also, I would like you to deliver these for me.
Are they?
Yes, they are the same as the ones I gave you. Special vestments to shield Kairi and Lee from the darkness.
We got him!
What? No fair! What about my outfit, Master?
Sora, don't bother me like that. It's inconsiderate.
Settle down. I have new clothes for you too, Sora.
Yeah?
A gift from the good fairies.
I knew you'd come through for me! Thanks!
Those are no ordinary garments, Sora. Like before, they have very special powers, so it took extra time to prepare them. In addition, there is a gift from Chip and Dale inside.
Cool. Okay.
Happy now?
Yep.
Now you're all ready to proceed.
Hey, wait! Don't forget about me!
Jiminy!
Every journey worth going on needs a cricket to keep track of it. And I can't let you start this one without old Jiminy Cricket by your side.
The whole team's back!
Yeah.
Good. Now to mark the beginning of a new journey. I wish for you to have this, Sora. Huh?
Okay.
That is a heart binder. Think of it as a good luck charm made just for you. You have a gift, Sora, for connecting with others. And this makes that gift stronger.
It's time to go!
May your heart be your guiding key.
See?
Round two! Oh, come on, when you get serious?
Give me a break, okay? I told you, these things take time.
Gorsh, is it just me? Or is this turning into a routine?
Huh?
What?
It's coming from you, Sora!
Huh? Well, what's this?
Not me! Magic stop!
But I don't know how. Maybe this.
Hooray! He picked up!
Huh? Dale?
Hey, Chipper! I finally got him! Hurry up, Chip! Well, it's about time!
Chip?
You gotta answer the phone, Sora, or we can't give you updates. We got lots and lots of important stuff we want to tell you.
That's why we asked Master Yensid to make sure you got this gummy phone we made ya.
So we'd be able to stay in touch with you at all times. And it takes pictures.
Oh, you finally finished it. Say, with this gummy phone, we can talk to each other across worlds. In fact, I might even try writing my journal on it.
Wow! Sounds like it's pretty handy, guys. So, what's so important?
This! Back when you and Riku quested through the sleeping worlds, Riku recovered some secret research data that Ansem the Wise hid inside you!
Ansem's code!
Mm-hmm! We've been working our tails off trying to crack it and see what it says!
The data has been encrypted, so we've only deciphered some of it.
Huh?
Oh, I guess we haven't spoken since the castle. I'm Ienzo. Alias is here too. Alias, whatever's between you and Roxas, it's in the past. Sora, the reason we're here is because you and your friends defeated our nobodies, thereby recompleting us.
We cast off our hearts by choice, make no mistake, but we didn't know that Xemnas, or rather, Xehanort, was deceiving us.
Huh? Xemnas?
Oh, he's with them!
Not anymore. Xemnas and Xehanort have no hold over us now. We're just students
of the heart. Exactly the same as we were before all of this began.
Yeah, right.
But you know, now that I think about it, Axel's on our side now.
We have friends we want to bring back to this world just the same as you. To do that, we have to work together.
In that spirit, Sora, we found some intriguing data in the bit of code we deciphered.
Is it about me?
Yes. In order to piece your memories back together, Our teacher Ansem the Wise took a close look at your heart. And what he found is that your heart doesn't belong just to you.
Doesn't?
Gorge, you don't seem surprised.
Yeah. Honestly, I suspected as much. There's another heart inside mine. I think it's Roxas's. Just like Naminé is still inside Kairi's.
Interesting. Well, no one knows your heart better than you.
To be honest, we still have a plethora of questions on our side. But the idea has merit. It's incredible enough that you and your nobody are able to coexist. If you share a heart, no wonder someone as remarkable as you caught Ansem the Wise's eye.
We'll keep investigating based on your hypothesis. I'll be in touch.
Okie dokie. We'll give you fellas a ring if there's anything else. Remember, me and Chip, the guys at Radiant Garden, and King Mickey and everybody are never far away.
And Jiminy, would you do us a favor? Teach Sora how to use the dummy phone?
Leave it to me.
I have to find Roxas and save him. The others are following Aqua's heart. So I'll follow Roxas's heart.
Trust the guidance that your heart gives you, Sora. That's what Master Yen Sid said.
Well, go!
Oh, that's easy.